you will be disconnecting from the modern world.
We can travel from southern Manitoba all the way to Port Churchill by canoe.
There's rivers and lakes wherever you look. They're all looking to be discovered.
The whole province is really a paddling paradise.